is enough. And Jesus got up and said, be still. And as scripture says, be calm. Just because he said that, the wind obeyed him. If Jesus should have kept quiet, they will all die. I believe so. Why? Because the devil doesn't care if he's anointed or not. No. Unto Jesus spoke the rhema. I didn't hear before. Unto Jesus spoke the rhema. And the rhema was in John chapter 1, verse 1 to 5. If you have your Bible, when you go home, read the book of John chapter 1, verse 1 to 5. When you ponder over it, this word of God we are talking about, it is life. It gives life. I don't know what you are going through. All sort of places. So you have heard all sort of good news. So you have heard some bad news. So, but enough is enough. You stare at that situation. You stare at that problem. And you speak to it. And say, enough is enough. And I'm moving to my next level. I'll find favor in the sight of God. This secretary that has hidden, I don't know what she did, my letter so many months. When I entered the school that I'm teaching, she told the woman that I'm not experienced. They need people that have experience. And the woman said, I kept coming and coming. She doesn't know why, but she